Michael Douglas nous reçoit, il est avec nous, c'est notre invité. Michael, bonjour.
Bonjour, toujours un plaisir, Henri.
Bravo, on parle français?
Seulement un peu,
non. Now, I have a few questions on the dynasty of the Douglases, mm-hmm. because I spoke with Catherine a few months ago, and it looks like the kids are also interested in the business, right? The mm-hmm. best advice you got from your dad, and the best advice you're giving your kids, if they want to follow your steps, what would it be?
The best advice I got from my father was to stay in shape, to maintain shape. Not even so much for your career, but now I'm visiting him here now in Los Angeles. Mm-hmm. He's going to be 102.
Wow.
In December, and I realize how much of it has to do with what kind of shape that he is in. I think the big thing is if you love acting and you have a passion for performing, do it. If you just want to be a movie star, you should maybe think twice.
What do you think the name Douglas means for the Hollywood history?
Well, we have, my father and I have more than 150 movies between us.
Uh-huh.
And what, 80 years of cinema. So we've done our fair share. And I'm happy to say that all my children, my oldest son Cameron is an actor, mm-hmm. so and Dylan and Karis and my niece Kelsey. So the Douglases look like they're going to carry on. So, you know, we could be past 100 years quite soon of cinema history with the Douglas name.
Which is amazing. I need to ask you also, seeing yourself on screen, like in that movie, what, 30 years younger? Was that a treat? How did that feel?
I
was.
Well.
C'était génial.
But also to be next to Michelle Pfeiffer.
Bien sûr.
You know, I mean, that was a real treat. Yeah, I think maybe, Henri, maybe I'm going to start my whole career over again, you know? Just do the movies, an updated version. With me still being the age I was when I made them.
Voilà, Michael Douglas, now and forever, pour toujours. Merci beaucoup, Michael.
Merci, Henri.
Un plaisir.
À la prochaine.